Is it a slave? You're not a corp. That wavelength, I've felt it before. It's just like a magical overload. Ah. Oh, I can make use of this blob. It's not my body, so I can do anything I want with it. Now, I tried all kinds of things that didn't work, but the experimentation was exhilarating. Then, 1 month later, which means you're possessed? I finally succeeded in containing the magical overload. But... oh my lord. Uh-oh.